Most of my family was in front of us. They continued and they died in Auschwitz, and ours, whoever was in the cattle car with us, made a U-turn and we survived. We were there for 1 year. They were working every day, early morning to late night. If they would steal a piece of beet or something, or a carrot or a potato, they would be punished. You know, they tried to dehumanize people, not people, Jews. They would do certain things to them, which is very hard to believe. My father was murdered in the road to Russia. My mother really didn't had any confirmation of his death till 1947. My mother never talked about it, ever. She would say, I don't remember. And to say to yourself, what do I have to do to deserve to be here? You know, to make a reason why God saved you.
This is me and my sister when we were young.
Sometimes would say, don't you want a revenge? And I would say to them, but I did have a revenge. I survived.
That's my stepfather and my mother.
I gave birth to 3 children. I have 9 grandchildren. And Hitler wanted to erase us from the face of the earth. And that's our revenge, you know, to make it harder the way we get from the event. The people start to forget. And you know what happens when start to forget? Pittsburgh. People say, oh, it's few stupid people. That's what they said in 1933 in Hungary, in Europe. When Hitler came to power, nobody took him seriously. They thought just a crazy man. There is in Rochester, in Brighton High School, there was a swastika on the door. Nazareth College, a swastika. Some park have all the parks with swastika. That's how it started in Europe too. And people, you know, the hatred of people for no reason, that's how it started. And that scares me. Only answer I can think of is education, to teach the children to know about it.
These are just pictures of your family?
Yeah, old pictures. Because if you don't know about it, how you can protect yourself? And people like me will be gone soon. And it will be like a footnote in history. We forget the past. We're liable to repeat it again.